this is how water contamination happens.
From human waste and oil spills.
From trash in the waters.
And from poison.
Water contaminated
our community,
which is where Brandon School District is.
And where we live.
I can't believe our schools have contaminated water.
They do?
Only some schools do.
Now, though.
How does some contaminated water?
By picking up trash.
By recycling and not littering.
Thanks for watching!